The 30% target which the Commission has proposed for energy efficiency is part of a more general package of targets which the Commission has proposed within the context of the energy climate proposal that should be subject of a decision by the European Council by the end of October. We think this is a very important contribution to attain the overall objectives of saving in the area of energy. I think we should contribute also to reduction on carbon emissions, but should also improve competitiveness of the European industry. We are also very much supportive of this group, the European Alliance for Energy Saving. We think it's important that stakeholders like the ones that are represented in this group continue to support the activities and initiatives of the Commission in the area of energy efficiency and energy saving.